those of you that regularly listen to this, you know what my thoughts are on the difference between mainstream and unsigned. Right, I've had people say that unsigned can't play the music. I've had people say females can't rock. I've had people say unsigned musicians can't play guitars. Well, let anyone dispute that there is no unsigned passion. The albums and the tracks that we play here are as good, if not better, than any mainstream artist going. If you don't believe me, then listen and see what you think. Just come on to Dr. John's Unsigned Rock Surgery, and I challenge any mainstream DJ to put together a track of 15 to 16 mainstream rock artists. I'll better them with 15 to 16 unsigned rock artists. Nobody has taken that challenge yet. I wonder why. Let's get on with some more music, shall we?